going to be making a grande white mocha today. I start off with a grande cup, and it gets 4 cups of the white mocha sauce. You get your steaming pitcher and your milk of choice. Standard is 2%. You fill it to the appropriate line in your pitcher. Your steaming wand goes in the milk. You let the milk steam for 2 to 3 seconds to get the foam going. A grande will get 2 shots of espresso, and it'll pour directly into the cup. As the drink is making, try to swirl the syrup in with your shots so that it'll help mix it all together and melt the sauce so it's not all stuck at the bottom. A shot of espresso is made of 3 parts, the heart, the crema, and the body. The heart is the bottom part, the body is the main part, and the crema is the top, foamy bits. A typical shot should take 19 to 23 seconds long. A grande white mocha will get whipped cream. I'd find some first. And a lid. And there you have it.